I also think it's important when you first start a job to find the person or the people that you can drop your guard with, that you can be stupid in front of, that you can say, I don't even understand what I'm supposed to be doing. I think everyone needs those people, because sometimes you get a little nervous, or I'm in over my head, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. I think you need to identify those people quickly so that you have your a comfort zone.